They had already done a sequence in the movie with basically a silhouette of the creature. There was a hand that came around a door and you could see the silhouette of his head. So Marius just told me, he gave me some kind of guidelines about how big the creature was going to be, and I just used that silhouette to kind of as a guide to making this thing, and I sculpted him out of clay. He liked it. I think I did some sketches first, and then, you know, yeah, he okayed it. He green-lighted it. It was 3, maybe 4 months of work. The battle sequences all took place, the integration with the characters all took place in this one room. All of those shots were done, all the background elements, the live action elements were all done in that basement in one day. And again, there was one other stop motion shot where they just had a background that they'd already shot and they wanted me to put it in. But as far as the interaction with the characters, with the actors, that was all done in one day in the basement of Penczner Art, Marius's father's shop where he sold paintings and things. It was in the basement. He starred in one more little production, and that was the ZZ Top music video, TV Dinners. And again, it was because of Marius producing this music video for ZZ Top. He was at Ardent Teleproductions then, and they let him choose one of the tracks off the album, and he chose the most unusual one, which was TV Dinners, and he came up with the idea of the new creature coming out of the TV dinner. So yeah, we animated him for that too.